Hi and welcome to Powered by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to back up and import your Verus Coin Wallet in Verus Desktop using Windows 11. In this video I will show you two ways to back up and import your Verus Coin Wallet. Let me show you the first option. Open up your Verus Desktop app, click on Settings, choose Coin Settings, and select Native Settings. Click on Export Native Wallet Backup, read the warning, and choose Yes. A green toast message down in the left side of the screen will show you the location of the wallet export. You can select and copy the path and paste the path in the Explorer. Note that I did not select the number in the path because it will open up the backup file. You can now copy the file as you like, but remember that your private key are inside that file, so keep the file in a very safe place. Now if you want to move your Verus wallet to a new PC, you can copy your wallet back up to the new PC. Open up Verus Desktop app on the new PC, click on Settings, choose Coin Settings, and select Native Settings. Click on Import Native Wallet Backup, choose your wallet backup file, and click on Import. The import process can take up to 6 minutes, sometimes longer. I will speed up the process in this video. When the import is complete, a green toast will inform you that the import was successful. Go to the wallet and enjoy that everything looks the same as before moving the Verus Coin wallet to a new PC. Now let us check out the second option. Open up Verus Desktop, click on Receive, spot the address you want to export, and click on the three dot menu, and select Copy Private Key. The private key is now saved in the clipboard. You can now paste the private key in your favorite text editor and write the private key down on a piece of paper and put it in a safe place. If somebody else have this key, they can spend all of your Verus coins, unless you use Verus vault locking feature. As far as I know, Verus is the only crypto project which have this brilliant next level of security. I will talk more about Verus vault in a later video. When you want to import your Verus wallet on a new PC, open up Verus Desktop app on the new PC, click on Settings, choose Coin Settings, in the native terminal, write the command, run import pry key, and then your key from your paper or text file. Hit Enter on your keyboard. Now nothing visual happens, but the magic happens in the background. As before, this step can take up to 6 minutes, sometimes longer. I will speed up the process in this video. There you have it, the wallet is now imported on your new PC. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.